On the ladies' side, Canterbury grad Darby Maggard leading her Huntington squad against St. Francis at the Hutzel Center. Fourth quarter, it's Carroll grad Emily Parrott, 2 of 10, and the Cougars up by a dozen. But the Foresters trying to chop away at that lead. It's Gabby Melby splashing from distance, but the Cougars would close this one out. Northridge High School grad Julia Mantola for 2, and St. Francis takes this one at home, 78-70 over the Foresters.